Here's Thompson working on Glass. Now, Glass is a tall guy, but look how short he is compared to Thompson. Matt Duchene makes a steal. Starts a two-on-one. Stopped. Off to Tomasino. Score! Matt Duchene fed it over to Tomasino, and Nashville gets on the board, 1-0. They go on the rush.
Yep, and this is a good play by Matt Duchene in the defensive zone. It increases your chances of scoring a goal drastically, and you can see Tomasino doesn't get all.
Thompson, Tuck, Skinner, so dangerous. Nashville again on a loose puck, moving ahead. Tomasino back for Glass. The shot, save made by Anderson. Thompson crushed Cody Glass behind the net. Glass shaken up. Tomasino, far side, score! Duchene with Glass face down on the ice. Nashville kept going. They score. Duchene puts them up 2-0, but how is Cody Glass? That's the question. Cole Smith charges forward. Touch pass! Backhander just wide by Jankowski. Oh, a beautiful passing play. Now on the counter, Peterka speeding up the ice. His shot is stopped by Soros. The rebound, score! Soros made another great stop on the rush, but this one was put home on the second try.
He's trying to check Cousins, and then he just gets enough of the stick on it right here, just bats it, and you can see it there.
No icing here. Gross reverses it around. That was close to icing. Nashville thought they might have one. Barry ahead. Evangelista's got a man wide open. Novak on the breakaway. He scores! The Predators answer right back. Novak buries it. He stays hot, and the Predators lead at 3-1.
Barry to Evangelista. Nice little touch play. Novak in all alone, and he just sets it up perfectly, fades away.
Tyson Jones trying to catch himself free from Foot. Foot clipped him. It's picked up by Tomasino. Nashville come across the line. Duchene advances and shoots. He scores!
He's driving to the net. He sees space right here, and he's shooting all the way. There's two Sabres right in front. I think...
Sometimes if you can see it with the naked eye, and you can see the guy stretching, you know it's very close.
After the coach's challenge has been determined, the play was offside.
Sherwood and Thompson back in the game. Soros uses the glass to clear. Skating after it, Novak. He's got a 2-on-1. Evangelista, score! Luke Evangelista does it again. He got the feed from Novak, and the youngsters put another one on the board. It's 4-1 Predators.
Man, the offense the Predators are creating from the defensive zone is so impressive tonight. High pass. He doesn't wait. He sees the space and recognizes. If he puts that in the hands of Evangelista.
Tommy Novak continues. That pace that you're looking for a top six center. Sherwood with a good clear. Checks up. Evangelista's loose again. He scores! He did it again! A three-point period! Evangelista with two goals. And Nashville has opened it up to a 5-1 lead.
Evangelista, and he's got to settle this puck down. This is highly skilled.
So more issues for the Predators with players going down the tunnel. Just unbelievable. Here's a centering pass to Novak. Picked up. McDonough scores!
Because the team, but look at the job again. There's Sherwood. There's Evangelista. Tries to get that puck over to Novak.
Crowd roaring now. Thompson a one-timer off the post. No, it went in. It hit the back bar and came out. They're going to hit the horn.
Didn't even see that go in. It was in and out, and the referee pointed at
the biscuit, if you will. Here's Thompson. He knows what to do with the biscuit. Broke it down low. Intercepted. Nice defensive play. Novak. His shot was deflected. Rebound bouncing in. Turned over. Novak.
He's got 12 goals, now 13 goals in 20 career games against the Predators. He always seems to get on the score sheet, and right there, it's a rebound.
Pass to the slot, got by the intended target. Here's Duchene, he's got a chance to attack the empty net. He scores!
To get back in the hockey game, you have that opportunity, and just put it right in the back of the net.
7 seconds left. Steel made glass, looking for Duchene. And that will do it. The Predators come in and recover from a 7-0 beatdown against the Rangers.